In my mind, creating art was my priority. Even sometimes if you can't actually paint it, but you can paint it in your brain, you know. And I was painting in my mind. The story of being in the rice paddy, face down, with my right leg flopped over my left leg, my main artery severed, blood gushing out, and the medic gives me a couple of shots of morphine, and I feel like I'm dying, but at the same time I'm thinking, what about all the paintings that I wanted, what would I paint?